Well, Indiana's Attorney General is marking the four-year anniversary of Governor Holcomb's pandemic stay-at-home order by revealing what he calls a shocking report on faulty COVID-19 information. Todd Rokita says the government relied on severely flawed data to make legislative, judicial, and public policy decisions. He's releasing the report at a rally in South Bend tomorrow morning at 10 o'clock.